So, Tsuri Goshi, next. Tsuri Goshi, I personally like it left, off right grip. So Tsuri Goshi, he's dominant here. I like it off a dominant grip, because they don't think of it. And just here, grab the belt. And here, lift. Here, and... So here, he's got dominant grip. And I'm hip to hip, knee to knee, on mirror line reflection with my feet. Here, I'm still keeping posture because otherwise I'll be gone with the throw. But I have to, I sneak that hand to his back, the center of his back. I lift with the fingers here, lift and pull up like this, with the fingers under the belt here. But I step to the front and drive my hip in here, and I draw balance out this corner here. So he's up on that toe. And then you have to lift, use your legs. Okay, so Tsuri Goshi, we'll do it left, off a right grip, just so that you've got a left throw. If you're right, obviously if you're left, it's a right throw, but you know, just so you have some options on the opposite side, because too many people don't have enough tools in the toolkit. I'm just doing this for the sake of, he's dominant here, right? And I've got to stand and a mirror line reflection of his feet. If I don't, if I stand here, he throws me. If I stand here, he throws me. Right? Because he's dominant, he's got dominant grips. And so either you've got to rush and kōtoto gake, you've got a rush defense thing. But it's so risky because you're actually moving onto their hip and they can get a beautiful throw if they're half a judoka, you know? So we have to, from here, and they're holding out and screw that down, bend me. Yeah, okay, the first thing I've got to say is posture up. So even here is posture up, and he's got here. So then I can move sideways here. So when I move sideways, it's light footed. Yeah, that's light footed, right? It's not here, it's light feet. And from here, it's Kazushi, there's the Kazushi, yeah. So, dominate again, dominate that grip here. So from here, I can grab the back and lift it slightly just to tease him onto a break balance, because then he'll be aware that he's slightly vulnerable. But I have to soft step here, lock, and go to the right. Okay. And now, that's just to finish that off, because I thought, you know, if you stomp step it, you certainly have to stomp step this one, but your feet have to be in line. Then you can use your hips in line. Get the hip power going with that throw.